with Dale. You. I see that again there. Watch the road there, Dale.
You got a grin on your face from ear to ear. You know what you did. He said, what do we do? And I said, we just showing them Ford could stop a pickup, a Chevy or something. And I said, there's a couple mean boys in that pickup. You better watch out. I'm telling you, it's the pause that refreshes, my friend. But today, while I was downtown, I've been so concerned because Bob has not been able yet, we've not gone anywhere yet where Bob has felt comfortable.
Right.
Because he's had to pay more than 99 cents for his meal. So I stopped today and I bought him a 99 cent hamburger, which he'd been wanting for so long.
Thank
Bob,
you.
Bob, I want you to take it for our appreciation.
It was good. Thank you.
Thank you. All
right. I don't guess he'll be going on Friday night.
No, sir.
He ain't going Friday night because he can't afford to
pay. I'm going.
You're
going
to go. Okay.
Good thing, bud.
Well, you ready for takeoff?
Ready.
Get your seatbelt fastened.
Seatbelt's hooked up.
Be a little more volume.
Are we about there yet, George?
Can you see the fire, George?
We're about to get the fire out, man.
Oh, looky here.
Happy birthday, God bless you.
Uh-oh, it's broken.
Happy birthday to you.
Don't blow
it. Somebody will have to send me a picture of this. I didn't have my camera.
Okay.
I think I got in your way.
That's fine.
Well, I'm not taking it.
May not turn the cake around, but you can see it.
I've never seen
that name.
Oh, I got it.
Can you smile this way,
Joanne?
Do drink and you smile this way. Now can you cut the cake? Okay. My darling, happy birthday, Shalee. That good enough?
That's good enough.
You might make sure.
You can change time.
One more time.
Let's don't hang any doubt. Slow down.
Yes, we are now.
Because
if you do,
not going to be very big.
Well, they're well wrapped, boy.
Leave it there a minute, David. Come back. Come on,
David. Give a camera back.
Oh, you turned away. I don't know whether I can get that or not.